government is taking people from their homes, messing with their kids, and turning them on their own family.
I'm gonna put these headphones away.
Hi, fellas.
Morning, partner.
Hey. You ain't been through in a while. Have a look around.
Okay, I'm here when you need anything.
Back so soon?
Looking sharp. Considering paying off my bounty is just so high. And I always get bounty hunters after me and I can't become good. Gotta be on drugs.
Morning to you.
Morning.
You got the time by any chance, friend?
Sorry, can't help you
John looks like he needs to rest. Probably till noon. I'm gonna ditch the camera.
Hello, sir.
Fucking love, Uncle.
Who's got mouths to feed, huh? Give him one of these ribs, just watch him grow.
Hey there.
Done seen everything.
Hey there, pal. Can you help me? Could use some help finding my way home. I can't make heads or tails of where I'm at. I live in front of the saloon next to the freight station. You know if I'm heading in the right direction?
Sure. Just head over that way. You'll be all right.
Thank you, mister. Certainly do appreciate it. Certainly do.
Yes, you had a good day, huh? Or maybe a bad one needs forgetting.
This town just seems all the same. Well, damn. It's this way, right? I've got to make sure my wife doesn't see me like this. Yeah, I told her I'd quit. I think I've found it. My house is just over here. This must be it.
Ahead and sleep it off outside.
Oh, come on. This is a disgrace.
was sad.
I got fix. Pard.
All right. You stay safe now.
Oh, ho.
Ma'am?
Hello.
I like you, woman.
Thank you.
So long.
Hey.
Bye.
Hey, mister.
I didn't think I'd see something like that today. Hi.
Hey, little fella. All right, little fella.
Hello, sir.
Hey there. Hey, partner.
Hello.
Ain't nothing.
Hey, mister.
Well, then.
So I hear.
Hello.
Howdy, partner. Anyway,
partner.
Beautiful day, ain't it?
Who's this, then?
How the hell are
you? Welcome, friend.
Don't worry about it.
I'm not looking for strife now.
Thank God for that.
All right, fine. Need the law here.
Sir, that's enough for me. You're a dead man. That's it.
Always something around here.
I'll just calm down.
But I ain't sure I see the joke.
That's enough now.
Okay, now, what's all this trouble for?
I was just clearing out of here.
What the heck?
Don't worry about
me. Don't I know you? Show me your
hands.
You can
take me in.
Rat bastard! Help! Help!
Now you're gonna come real quiet like, ain't you?
You like agitating folks?
Oh, you're gonna.
That was cheaper by $400, and now I'm a free man. Oh my god, over here I'm still worth $1,500. But at least I'm free in this area that I like.
Don't be causing no more ruckus around here, alright?
Me? No. I'm one of the good guys.
Meant to ask.
Hey.
Morning.
Hey, mister.
Morning.
Yeah.
Morning, partner.
Sir!
Good morning, partner.
Mister?
Hey.
Buddy!
Hi!
go, boy. Hey, feller.
Hello there.
How you keeping?
Complaining won't help. You are sure acting bizarre. All right.
Hey, friend.
missed her.
Morning to you. Giddy up.
You're a good dog. Partner?
Good morning.
You seem like a clever guy.
ready, boy? I got you, boy. Hey, I ain't gonna hurt you. okay, partner. Couldn't do it without you, boy. Look out for each other, huh?
Wake up!
Hey, hey, who's there?
How do you like that?
Bounty hunter,
whoa,
I don't
shit.
Got no bounty.
Keep still and shut up.
Only one way to shake out, and it ain't good for you.
What in hell? Let's finish this son of a bitch.
This rope would be around your scrawny neck real soon.
This should sober you up.
Get your damn hands off me.
You don't got any objections. What's in here? Easy now. Easy there. There, there, girl. You're okay. You're okay. There, there. Easy. Come on. That's great. Yes, Missy. Nice filly. Who's a good horse? Here we go.
Oh, I can't wait to kill you.
There you are.
Here we go. I'll be quick. Stop. Stay calm, friend. Hey, calm. It's nothing really. Easy. Not a big deal. Okay? Easy. We're fine, ain't we? Easy. Hey. Oh, hey. Easy now. Hey, now. You done? Come on. Whoa, none of that. Hey. It's all right. Calm down, girl. Calm.
What kind of coward ambushes a feller in his sleep?
Thanks for making it so easy for me. Wish they was all as dumb as you.
Anything happens to me, you're a dead man. Ain't you heard of the Laramies?
Oh, yeah. We've met.
They'll get me out. And when they do, we're real good at finding people.
I really couldn't feel less intimidated by you, Bart.
Ugh. My stomach's turning something rotten. Can you take it easy?
Nope.
I really don't feel good.
And I really couldn't care less.
I think I'm going to be sick.
Spill any of your guts on my horse. I'll spill yours on the ground. I'm just as fine taking you in dead.
That's better.
Oh, shut up.
Oh, God, no. It's boot.
That's enough out of you.
Thank you.
My boy.
Hey, mister.
You're going to get what you so richly deserve, my friend.
Partner.
I don't want any trouble.
Excuse me.
It's the curse.
Come on, don't do this. Let's work something out.
Someone's here to see you, Sheriff.
Bart Cavanaugh. Put him down in one of the cells.
You know who I am, Sheriff? You know who's protecting me? I hope you're sweating, because you're going to feel it for this.
It's your boss who got you brought in, you dumb bollock. Now shut up.
This is the worst mistake you ever made.
Where you want me to kick you, huh? In the bread box? Or right in the head?
Money's there. I'm gonna take some comfort in seeing at least one of them Laramie boys meet justice.
That's fine.
Hey, no more posters going up here for a while. Mayor don't like the way it looks. We are a tourist town, after all.
All right.
You have a good evening.
Good to have you.
I need a bath, if that's okay. Can you arrange?
All right. Head on over when you're ready.
Thank you.
Would you like help in here?
Well, yeah.
Perfect. You can leave it to me. Hope I'm not scrubbing too hard. You're gonna feel so good after I'm through with you.
Kinda makes you forget all the madness outside that door.
Oh no, really? You let me know if the water gets cold.
It's a fine business you're running here.
Oh, sure. Whenever you're done, just say the word.
God, my wife is amazing.
Oh, I'm not sure what to do with that. You seem so tense, darling. You should really relax.
I'm so dirty, I might need two of these baths.
You are funny.
What occupies your time away from here?
Oh, after work. I help nanny some of the children around here, doing what I can to get out of this place.
I feel so skinny without my clothes on.
I'm so very sorry to hear that.
Well, I just about chewed your ear off.
Don't you worry about a thing. You're so kind. Is that nice?
Yep, I'm finished.
You take care.
go. I got places to be.
Good morning.
Only paid us for one. Plus labor has been duped.
Morning, friend.
Morning to you.
Hey there, come on over. I got something here that might be of interest.
What do you got for me this time, Hector?
Coach heading to Appleseed Timber. Supposed to be a lot of guns. Might want to catch him off guard.
Okay. Thanks. Morning.
Hello.
Hello, Cap. Kitty.
You want to start something?
Slow up now! Hey, partner.
How do you do?
Did you forget something?
Okay, boy. You good?
Morning.
Sir! Okay, partner.
here.
Hey,
I seen a
morning,
face
partner.
Like posted around.
People in these parts warned to look out for someone looks just like you.
At all.
Right here, feller. Hey, feller, this way. Now stay put.
One more time, boy.
I need you to stop over there!
You need help or
Come
something?
On. Here we go, boy.
Thank you.
Got something here for you.
The hell you done to this poor thing? Here. Pleasure. See you again soon.
Take that.
Shit.
Ah, shit. Do not breathe a word of this.
Fine.
And while you're at it, empty your pockets.
Yep. No, please. Take this. It's all I got.
Ah, shit.
This ain't happening.
Save us the trouble! Was that necessary? Shut up and don't make me ask again! You! Stop!
Whoa!
Use your hand!
What? Why are you doing this?
We understand each other?
No! No!
Now don't go talking!
Please, God!
Keep that mouth closed, okay? Where you off to?
Oh, come on! What's going on here?
What's it look like? Nothing.
It's a stupid thing to do.
Now off you go. Silence, remember? Thought you might be interested in this.
Well, ain't this a lovely little thing? Deal. Don't spend it all at once. So long.
You ready, boy? Move,
oh,
sir.
Whoa there. Don't let your gun do the talking.
Oh, hell no!
Give me
no,
that.
Please, no, please, Jesus.
Go bother someone else. Come on. I don't have to deal with this.
Gonna hear my side?
Hey, all right, not a word to no one.
Where?
Help!
Stop over there!
Hey, hey, easy now.
You give that mouth a rest now, you hear?
Come to think of it, I don't think I was even here.
You get the hell away from me!
Mm.
was hoping you'd be taking this off my hands.
Very nice. I'll find a good home for this. And this is for you. See you again soon.
You're fine. You're okay. Feel better, boy?
You move?
What the damnation is all this?
Threatening you want your hat, huh? Oh,
you can go. Die. No.
Will take you. Get these damn ropes off me. God damn it.
You don't got any objections. What's in here? Don't go anywhere now.
Oh, that's nice.
Somebody help me.
You're dead. Kill you, son of a bitch. Oh!
crazy.
Damn it!
got something here for you.
There a war on I don't know about? How the hell you get it so beat up? Here you go. So long.
All right, my boy.
You're gonna die! You should have left us in peace, stranger! Stain this land with your blood.
Listen, is it okay if I rob you? This is a robbery! You was holding out. Hey, buddy. Hey, boy. I imagine you're kind of afraid right now. With good reason. I'll be honest, in your position, I'd be petrified.
civilized this time.
Hey! Stop!
Okay, okay!
Shut up and think!
Hey now! I saw nothing to tell, okay?
Now let's pretend we never met. I'll come with you, okay?
Tie this one.
Dead or alive, you're as good as mine.
Or how about not? Look out for each other, huh? Whoa now. Hey, follow me. Good boy. Hey, friend.
Wait a minute there.
Oh, behave.
Faster. Move.
Okay, partner.
Look here.
Relax. What they done to you? Easy. We're fine, ain't we? Okay, okay. You're okay, you're okay. Come on.
Your stripes better not rub off on my pants.
He's a good boy. Good horse. Head up. Good boy. Good lad. We're okay. Hey, boy. There's a boy.
You found him, our zebra.
Well, you can call him that.
Although he's as much a zebra as you are a lady animal wrangler.
Oh, dear. You're missing the point, aren't you? It's an illusion. A trick of the eye to bamboozle the senses. Confound comprehension.
Hoodwink your audiences?
Hoodwink? Our audiences? Dear boy, don't be so dreadfully literal. No one will pay for the truth. They only pay for deception. The allure of the stage. Dreams and reality. Ah. What is the greater conjuring trick? Lassoing some poor beast on the plains of mumbo-jumbo land and shipping it here so it can dance the polka? Or turning there, in the glare of those arc lamps, something mundane into something extraordinary. It's the difference between prose and poetry. It's alchemy. We're selling dreams, dear boy.
Well, as long as you don't pay me with tickets to your show.
Yes. Well, it's not everyone's cup of tea.
And speaking of my payment...
Of course. I shall make it worth your while. But, first, we shall need the whole menagerie back before we can think about that. My assistant's gone for the tiger.
Tiger?
Yes. And taken our remaining lion in case it could lend a paw. They're down there on Caligar Way. Please, I hate to ask.
All right. See what I can do.
Hey, mister.
Something you need?
All right.
Hi.
How was your time in the pokey?
Head still rolling from the road.
Been a while since you were through here. Go on, have yourself a quick nosy. Gentle with that. Trust me. Works as rat poison, too. These here are competitive prices, rest assured.
Won't ask too many questions about its previous owners.
Safe travel.
Here we go, boy.
Help, buddy! The hell is your problem?
Hey there, puss. Easy now. Easy. There, there. Easy. Thank you.
Hey, mister. Partner.
What you want? Hey, the hell
I'm only having fun. Didn't think you'd take me being here so serious. Hey, feller.
How do, sir?
Point wasting any more time on that now.
Hello?
Witness, asshole.
Hey, partner.
What can I do you for?
Okay, boy. You good?
Sorry, can't right now, friend.
Mister?
What do you want?
There's something you need?
Howdy. Nice to see you.
Christ, I'm liable to get robbed with this much coming in.
Can I get a ride?
Where to, friend?
I need to go to Valentine.
No destination too close. That's my motto. Careful there.
Very kind.
I don't want to see any more trouble from you. You hear?
Thank you.
Behind you, partner.
Good evening, mister.
Oh! Partner!
Evening, friend.
Have a good night.
Hello, welcome. Oh,
Mm-hmm. We have come to see the rule of law enacted. We will not sit idly by as people take the law into their own hands. And you, today, believe me, you will see the rule of law.
I'm not a killer. Those bastards were monsters.
This lady here is guilty of multiple counts of murder.
Burn in hell, you bitch!
Posing as a lady of ill repute to lure innocent men.
It's the miserable town!
Stabbing them to death at their most vulnerable. Then disposing of their bodies. She shows no remorse. Neither shall we.
Let's go!
The time has come for your judgment. No need to wait! Release the floor!
Oh, shit.
Let it be known that Valentine is a community of law and order.
It's just not right.
I tell you, this place is cursed.
And today, law and order won out!
Move along!
Leave her body here to rot.
Jesus. All that excitement and it didn't cost a penny.
Justice was served.
Yep. Bitch got what was coming, pardon my language.
Sir! I'm sure the desperate men of Valentine will be very happy to hear she's no more.
You should have thought this through. No good reason to be on these gallows, boy.
Right.
Don't fire, we'll take you in alive. You keep moving, I'll have to burn you down. Just hold up.
Morning, friend.
You good?
Don't forget, Sheriff comes in here all the time. Okay. You remember him, don't you?
Sometimes I wish I'd been killed.
Hey there, feller.
Back in 78.
Hello.
You know the one?
You looking for a haircut?
Stuck up in the past.
Okay. And what are you after?
12 men got stuck. 2 walked out. Had to eat each other. Well, they eaten the rest and then held on to each other for warmth. That's when you know what a man is. When you're clinging to him for warmth while eating his brother's kidneys. None of you ever been through that. And you trust me. We ever get stuck, I will eat you before I hold you. The civilization ain't worth shit. Ain't worth a whole pile of shit.
What can I get you?
As a matter of fact, I prefer shit. Prefer it? I do. Better than this.
I ain't drunk. I'm just...
Oh, get the hell out of here. City boys. All of you.
You're going to
you
roll.
Good for nothing
do it in
shit.
The street.
You son of a bitch.
Everything.
Hey! What the hell?
Now it's my turn. Again, come on!
Thank you.
You're gonna regret that!
That feller's been touched, I know it.
You even know I'm late?
Pathetic!
Well, how about this?
Letting this one go.
Ain't nothing.
What about this?
No more.
Let's play this game with a gun belt handy.
What the hell was that?
Fine, sure.
I'm calling.
Call.
Don't need to fight that hard. It's just a game.
Raise.
Mm-hmm.
I tried to teach the savages poker once. I knew they were cheating because they cleaned me out.
This ain't no woman's game, that's for sure.
Best pot I ever won was a 2-7 offsuit. But I get the feeling I gotta go with it.
Hey, I think there's a children's table around here for you.
Crazy!
Wasn't special.
Christ
almighty! Pushed me.
Easy there.
My line of work, you've seen it all.
Easy.
Morning, sir. Go on then.
All right.
Excuse me.
We had enough stink out of you of late, don't you think?
I don't know what you mean. I'm real friendly.
Uh-huh.
Morning to you.
Morning.
Good morning, mister.
Hi there, y'all.
You better think twice before you try and get rid of me. The name Calloway means a lot in this town.
Hey, that area ain't for you. This shop ain't the place for your tomfoolery.
I'm sorry, partner.
No reason for you to be over here. Get back to the rest of the shop.
Relax, my friend. Never mind.
Hold on. This air.
Now, why don't you stay calm? I'm gonna open that register.
Do what you want. But let me live.
No. All right. Whatever you say, I'll open it right up.
Look out, mister!
Try and make an honest living.
Will you move?
This ain't over!
This can't be real!
There's no call for a loan.
Hey! Move it!
Your head!
Sorry about that.
Okay, move yourself along. No fuss now. Yeah. Well, looky here. Crush! You afraid to die? You're in the wrong job. Step up!
Christ! No! Oh, God! Someone, please, help!
Devil take you.
Oh, my God!
You made a mistake getting on the bad side.
Come on! Let's move up!
doing?
We'll see who's alive at the end.
Who's gonna get that man?
Someone's laying over. Spit out your bloody corpse. My boy.
Oh, God.
You shouldn't really be here, you know.
Ma'am, all your money.
I'm so poor, ain't no point in robbing me.
I said money, now.
Okay. Take all I have.
What the? Get out of here while I'm feeling friendly.
Shit in hell, oh my God. Oh, heck. Places. God damn it! No, don't! in hell! Jesus!
My sense is it would be rude not to rob you. And don't run away. Hey! All right, let's go. We're going for a ride.
Oh, Lord, help!
Here, boy. You follow me, mister.
That's a bad idea!
You ready, boy?
You down? I will. You're
you don't got any objections. What's in here?
Thank you.
easy. Stay calm, friend. Whoa! It's okay. Just gonna... Okay. Easy! No, you don't. Oh, damn! Enough! Let up. There. Now we're buddies. We're fine, ain't we? Thank you. Get, boy. Good boy, Rufus. You're good, girl.
Food's ready.
Good evening.
I won't stay up much longer, promise.
How you like it? That's good. We'll be happy here.
Okay, then.
That'll fill you up. Evening. Lots on your mind?
Hello.
This food is good, and I won't hear otherwise.
Evening.
Hi.
I thought I already had a child to look after.
Hey, there,
you weren't
Jack.
Doing so well with him.
Hello.
So
hi.
God gave you a
hey.
Second chance.
Can you believe this?
I'm starting to.
All ours, Abigail.
Okay, John.
Two children now.
All right, John. Thank you.
Oh, hey, Uncle.
Hello there.
This all to your liking, then?
The ranch? Oh, of course not. It's a dump. Well, at the moment, at least.
I'll keep working, then. If only to please you.
Well, I'm sure I'm needed somewhere.
Good night, darling.
Good night, Abby.